Hey, Cal. Good to see you.
I'll need to find seeds if I want to plant anything.
Love plants, and they'll love you back.
Hi, Peely.
So far, Kobo has been a welcoming home, and this rooftop's...
Hold that thought. That did the trick. We should go next.
Shattered moon it is.
They will be expecting us.
Cal and I made it through the Lucre Hulk, all right?
You and I have different definitions of all right.
I wonder why Dagon sent Ravis instead of coming here himself.
Ice front, Cal. We're coming in.
Vulture droids. Looks like Ravis has more Separatist toys than we thought.
Doesn't look like they spotted us yet. Think you can land?
I don't know. The risky part's gonna be taken off again, and the last thing I want is to be stuck on this haunted rock.
You could always build a second cantina. Franchise.
Hey, how about you save the jokes for later, Jetpack?
I can hide the mantis.
Last I checked, this ship isn't equipped with a cloaking device. What is she doing?
Here we go.
The vultures are right in front of us. Trust her. Okay, that was impressive.
We will drop you off. Good luck with Ravus.
And to you.
Hey, kid. Hurry back.
Jetpack, man the guns.
Copy that.
Oh, and I might need some of your blood. In case I get tired.
Sense of this place, Cal. Be careful.
Cal, don't show up out of nowhere like that. You'll scare the salt out of me. You know this place makes me nervous. Could be danger anywhere. Anywhere.
Ship. He's headed for the tower. Is with me.
Kato Ultimate. Clapper! No problem!
Maybe Centauri hid the compass in the tower. Only one way to find out.
I heard the boss wants to wait. Do you hear that? Chamber. Yeah, I don't love the idea either.
Fabrication facility on the moon.
It would save us bringing materials from elsewhere.
Keep going.
you lay dormant. Soon, you will sing again.
Hey, Cal. There?
I'm here. You all okay?
We're managing. No rush, but hurry up and let us know when you're on your way back.
Will do.
Don't get to know the plan either. Ahead. I'm into another firing chamber. Yeah, one was enough. We're not done yet.
For you to make Dagon's vision real once more.
Yeah. she ever thought it would come to this. She made her choices, but if it helps us find a home that's free of the Empire, so be it. Huh. This is different. Oh, nice. Let's check it out.
Jedi, you are nearly too late. I await you in the control tower. Reach me if you can.
What's that?
So far has been successful.
Dagon Gera has belief.
Then he senses something I do not.
Unstoppable as ever, BD. Thanks, BD.
We have a containment breach!
Get down!
back on Kobo. Was it made here? That gadget we found in the stone spires. Think you can help here? Got this one, right, Petey? See what Kree was up to. I'll check it out.
Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out, together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalore, you can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalore has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
No.
Then I must go it alone. Centauri.
Get a medical droid in here and prepare a back to tank.
What'd you find? High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower. Dagon, but didn't turn him in. Why? Let's give it a try. Works. On to Ravis. Ooh. Let's go, BD-1. Terminal will have to wait. Forces with me.
Jedi.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took the life of a Jedi.
Why did you activate the...
I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. It took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. Left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
I owe you nothing, Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... Oh, that is not to be.
Yes.
Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi. Give me my warrior's death. No!
We should go. You there?
Cal, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. Landing pad's clear. I'm gonna bring the Mantis in now.
Copy that.
We'll be waiting for you, kid.
Ravis was right. Dagon abandoned the Jedi Code. Now look at him. Consumed by his obsession with Tantalor. How's that different from what we're doing?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back. Center myself. Off we go.
Running from a blaster, better run a little faster. Go by a lone saloon. The location, shattered moon. Hey, look at that, he ain't dead. How you doing, kid?
Cal.
Whatever you did up there sure kicked the firebug nest.
Ravis is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess, back to Kobo?
Yeah, I think so.
Say, jetpack, give me a hand up here.
Yeah.
Not now. I need some time to think.
Where do you want to go, buddy?
Bound for Kobo.
I need to clear my mind.
You're brooding. Again.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. I just pay attention.
On the shattered moon, I saw Dagon confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Just say I don't want to end up like him.
You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
I just don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
They dreamed together and suffered together. A shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself?
Yeah. A little.
If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.